All right, ladies and gentlemen, you got Dolly Harris, better known as Hey Doll, representing Puerto Rico for Cutting for a Cure. What's happening, Dolly?
How you doing, boss man?
I'm good. So, listen, this is your third Cutting for a Cure.
Yes.
What type of advice do you have for the other barbers who are coming in for the first time?
For the other barbers that's coming in for the first time, I want to say thank you for joining us. We want this to grow more than anything. We want all the barbers in the world to participate in this because we can finally cut for a cure, a cause, a health problem. And especially when we have the mobile units, early detection, important.
Very important. Early detection and prevention for curable and treatable diseases.
Yes.
Okay. First year, how many hours did you do?
The first year, I did the second year. I tried to go the whole 48 hours, but what happened to me was I went on the 35th hour outside for a break, and the sun kind of drained a little bit of energy I had left, and I felt one eye go to the side, and I just jumped in a cab and went home. So I did fail that. I did not do the marathon. But I didn't hear that everybody in the shop was looking for me. They thought I was in the closet or somewhere. But Dolly failed the marathon the first year. I did not get the recognition. This year, I'm going 48. Bossman said he may do next year 72. I don't know about that.
No, but you know what? It's the thought that counts, and it's the effort that you put forth in Cutting for a Cure. And everybody's not going to make it. You know what I mean? But we're going to fight real hard to make it. That's what it's about. It's about a fight. You know, I fight, you fight, we all fight, try to, you know, combat this thing called cancer, called hypertension, called diabetes, the whole nine, rap, HIV, everything. So what are you doing now to prepare yourself for this Cutting for a Cure's 48 hours?
What I am doing now is, it's getting close to the 48 hours marathon, so I'm not trying to eat very heavy foods because, you know, that can have a toll on you when you're trying to stay up for such hours. And, you know, keep my mind straight, everything positive, because when you're doing for a community and for people, your mind must be straight and thinking positive, no negativity involved, or else you won't be the best at what you do. Cutting for a Cure, it's something really, really remarkable that has happened here in the Harlem community. It started, of course, from you, boss man, and now it's growing nationwide. We have people from Japan, we have Barbados representing, we have Georgia in the house, we have St. Louis in the house, and of course, I am representing Puerto Rico, Boricuas in the house. And so we are nationwide, and now that y'all is viewing this, if y'all ever want to participate, we're going to have it again next year. Bring your country into it. We can save all, even if it's just one body.
Tell it to them in Spanish.
Okay. Estamos haciendo un programa para cortando para toda la cura de cáncer o cualquier clase de problema con su cuerpo. Y nosotros vamos a cortar para 48 horas para tratar de hacer un curo para todo esto. Y si tú puedes, si tú cortas para tu vida, puedes venir con nosotros y a hacer lo mismo, okay?
That's what I'm talking about. That's exactly what I'm talking about. So, Cutting for a Cure is when?
Cutting for a Cure is July 20th till July 22nd. We will be here nonstop. Come join us. You can't sleep, we're here.
What can the people expect to see at Cutting for a Cure?
Cutting for a Cure, you're going to see people's strong demand for a cure, for any type of health problems. We've lost too many, and that's because they've had late detection. So we're doing this for those who have early detections. You can beat it. I've seen it. I've seen people come out of their health problems because they have early detection. Very important. You can have control of it. I've seen my own boss man have control of his health issue. You can do it too. And that's what we're here for. We're standing strong.
So is Cutting for a Cure all about just haircuts and health screenings? What else can they find here if they come out?
Well, you're going to find talent. You're going to find, boss, you're going to find a bunch of people from all over the world just trying to get together for one thing, and that's the cure. Yes.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. So come out to Cutting for a Cure.
Come out and join us for Cutting for a Cure.
July 20th to the 22nd.
All day, all night.
Till we get it right.
One body.